My gosh. It's because I don't think it did, so I gotta close one. Oh, it did. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, no, this way.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh, shit. Hold on. I forgot.
Now we're never miles. Yeah. You gotta stop it.
On my way.
Come here, bitch.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Are you okay?
I never finished it. That didn't work.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay.
Spider-Man? Yeah.
Might, need a minute.
What is it playing? Oh, you're watching the old live, you're reset. Yeah, it automatically saves. Refresh the channel.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
God, Alexei.
Damn.
Get out of here, Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Watch the fire on the platform. More guys up top.
Get out of here! Bro, back the hell?
Oh shit.
Venom punch causes venom stone on impact. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electro sight? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How will you expect this?
And you're using words longer than you first in Smash. Very unexpected. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try. Small world.
You about to kill me? Yo, deadass me? Just like that, I died.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
Okay.
You survive. While your mentor perishes.
Oh my god.
How unexpected.
Oh my fuck.
And you're using words longer than Kraken's past. Very unexpected.
Heal, 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 bitch.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Oh, I died again. It's telling me to heal so late. I'm gonna keep spamming that shit. Hold on to your web shooter.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
No.
You're not going to keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Damn. Oh shit. This is gonna get ass beat. Come here, dude. Oh, what the fuck?
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Oh my god.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, wild goat chase.
Man, I'm talking shit now, right?
I hate Chase of Goons!
Hey man, is the rap really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am Beast Beast!
Nope, that didn't work.
Say, cuz.
I'm just gonna take out the party audio broadcast.
You can still hear me, right?
Can you still hear the gameplay?
Wow, just wow.
You still hear me or just the
Simon
gameplay?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rock Solid Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
That's weird. Include your mic's audio off and partio off. Oh, never mind. I muted my shit.
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello.
That nigga's boss.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell
you. They changed.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Look at that fade.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas
F-O-D.
Present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pimple. Shining on a marble. Put those on the game. Dig all the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
But man, nigga, I need a suit.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in.
unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
It's a big deal to fucking fall off this shit.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Swing off, huh? There you go. Shit on fix so he ain't turning around.
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh shit, finally. I knew I needed some. Black.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Bruh, ew.
Whoa.
Welcome to your very first super suit.
This is disgusting.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Yeah, I want this suit. Definitely want this one. But the one original. The black one, hell yeah.
This is only half of the present.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Damn.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me. Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Huh. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janet. And this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe!
Danicast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Don't want to do it, getting on for